Right now, authorities at DFW Airport are trying to figure out how an American Airlines plane hit a light pole. Nobody was injured, but the light pole was knocked down and the wing's tip was damaged. Passengers were put on another plane for their flight to the Bahamas, and hopefully the rest of their trip is a little more relaxing. Katie Johnston for CBSN DFW.